Shit, there is a plane.
Zero WAR Aaron here. Jesus, that was low. Gonna test out the Inspire 1 update
the zoom feature. So I'm recording on
the D4 right now. So it's wanting me to calibrate this compass here. We got the 45 auto, just in case anybody hassles me. I'm recording 2.7K, 24 frames a second right now. Wow, and it zooms. That's cool. So we're gonna do an auto takeoff and take a look at these clouds here. See what it looks like. We gotta watch out for airplanes. A little nervous as always. Volume up. We're recording. Behaving good. Just updated the firmware for the zoom feature. Says propulsion output is limited to ensure the safety of the battery because it is very cold out here right now. The camera's working good. 138 feet. I'm gonna test this zoom feature. So we're recording. There's a little factory over there down the road. We're taking a look at it on the zoom. You can see it pretty good. Damn, goes 200%, two times. Going only about 4.3 miles per hour, vertical speed. It's warning me that the maximum rotor speed is reached, 200 or 300 feet right now. Sky's clearing, so there could be planes. 360 feet, almost. Let's take a look at these clouds. Wow, it's really pretty. I don't know if it's on vivid. I think it's on plain Jane. I'm gonna try to turn it very slowly. There's Lake Loveland. Volts, 54%. Go up a little higher, 400 feet. Maximum rotor speed reached. Oh. We're right at 400. It's hard to see the screen on the iPhone 6 Plus. I'm gonna try a few zooms. I was trying to get the YouTube live stream to work. Still having problems setting that up or finding it. It was operating on here fine, but it was not feeding to my YouTube page yet. So testing the DJI Inspire 1 iPhone 6 Plus, the zoom feature. Now we're zoomed all the way out. You know what? While we're up there, we're gonna look straight down. Looks weird because there's snow covering everything. We're zoomed in to 400 and just at 400 feet. That's pretty cool. We're gonna look over at these cool clouds over here. Whoa. The horizon looks a little crooked. I think that's right. Let's take another look at the zoom from here. Two times. My glass is 10 automatically. We're at 32%, so it's going to want to come down soon. Low power warning. We better get her down here quick. Voltage is at 3.43, 26%. Battery, wow, it's dropping quick. We're coming down about over 8 miles per hour. 27%. Propulsion output is limited. Accomplished. DJI Inspire 1 zoom test from the driveway. We didn't seem to razzle anybody up, so that went pretty good. We'll see what that footage looks like. I'll stitch it in with this one from the D4 here. This is Aaron here in 0WAR Shutter Mafia Studios testing from the driveway.